saving our democracy.
Now at 10, President Biden marks a turning point in his political career and the future of America, passing the torch to Kamala Harris and a new generation.
Plus, stunning new details about what the gunman in Trump's assassination attempt was doing in the hours before he opened fire on the former president and the infamous assassination he researched.
And a community comes together to remember three sisters, their mother and two close friends killed as they drove home from vacation. The emotional tribute now on the News at 10. I'm Micah Ohlman.
And I'm Cher Calvin. For the first time since his stunning withdrawal from the 2024 election campaign, President Biden addressed the nation saying the time had come to pass the torch to a new generation and to Kamala Harris.
Biden also warned America that the fight for democracy is far from over and that history lies in the hands of the American people. The historic speech marks both the end of his re-election campaign and the beginning of the end of his more than five decades in politics. Biden pledged to continue to work to better the lives of the American people.
John Finoglio here now with more on the president's heartfelt speech and reaction. John?
Sharon, Micah, President Biden will almost certainly be remembered for this moment. In explaining his historic decision to withdraw from the race, the president said he reveres the office of the presidency, but loves the country more. He also said nothing can come in the way of saving our democracy, including personal ambition. He never mentioned Donald Trump by name, but his message was clear as he reaffirmed his support for Vice President Kamala Harris.